D5. Madame Pons, Madame Pons, even further, forward. Madame beats the horse, Madame takes the pawn. Oh dear, oh dear. Madame Pons is back in her place. Horse kicked. What a shame. I heard this should be a very, very fast mate. Very, very fast. Fast. Mate. Fast mate. Okay, time to resign. Your rook is hit. The priest comes out. The priest is protected. The horse is developed. The horse is developed again. Immediately. Of course he will play knight here. Just to exploit the pin, to show me that he saw the pin. But that's no help, unfortunately for him. The rook into action. Check in this position. Check. Take the rook. Queen here. Game over. Bishop takes. Priest. Bishop takes. Pawn. Bishop takes. This king. Bishop takes this pawn. Oh, better pawn takes this pawn. The rook will take the king. Okay. King is. Okay, let's take the king. Come on, come on. Come on, king, come on. Come on, I'm gonna kill you. Come on, I will come after you. What? The king won in the battle. The king won. Hit the priest. The priest has to move. Please does not move, pawn is lost. The priest comes here. Oh, the priest keeps check, the priest comes here, the priest comes here, the priest comes here now. Okay, the priest will come here. And now he will come here. And here. And we'll take this pawn. Come on, come on, come on, give it to me. Give it to me. Give it to me, the pawn, please. Give me the pawn. Give me the pawn. Give me the pawn. No, I will not let you win this game, okay? you will have no time to queen that pawn. No, no, you will have no time, I promise you. I promise you, okay? I won.